very interesting rare antique violin labeled Francisco Scobetti, 1700, and it shows a one-piece maple back and a finely grained spruce front. Also, the violin shows numerous repairs, and also a repair label from Franz Schalowitz, dated 1906. And it was also repaired in our workshop, as you can see on the detailed photos. See it in the description. It received a new setup with newly fitted elder ebony pecs, ebony tailpiece, a new ebony chin rest, new bridge, new sound post, and new strings.